Melanoma mechanism and characteristics are depicted in this Picmonic by the Melanoma. Melanoma development is associated with sunlight exposure and UV rays, shown by the beam of sunlight, and in many cases occurs due to a mutation in BRAF kinase, the mutant BRAF kite ace. People with a large number of moles, the numerous moles, and fair-skinned people are at higher risk, the fair-skinned guy. Melanoma grows initially through the radial growth phase, the radial tire, which typically has no metastasis, the no metastasis MIT signs. Later, these tumors undergo a vertical growth phase, the vertical growth, where the depth of tumor correlates with risk of metastasis, the tumor guy with metastasis MIT. So as a quick review, melanoma is associated with sunlight exposure and is commonly due to a mutation in BRAF kinase. People at risk include those with a large number of moles, along with fair-skinned people. Growth phases are broken up into the radial growth phase, where there is no metastasis, and the vertical growth phase, where the depth of tumor invasion correlates with the risk of metastasis.
Yo, remember that melanoma at baseball camp last year? He looked pretty harmless, but man, that guy creeped me out. At first, it seemed like I couldn't get away from the guy. If the sun was out, he was right there, asking if I wanted to ride in his kite-powered raft. Except, he called it a
BRAF kinase.
Whatever it was, it looked pretty mutant, and if it wasn't for our kin love of moles, I would have never agreed to it.
For the rest of the story, check out picmonic.com and sign up for a free account. There, you can also take Picmonic's quiz. The quiz automatically sets up your daily quiz by using spaced repetition algorithms based on the questions you've missed or struggled with to make sure you study what you need when you need to.
And while you're there, check out the rest of our skin cancer Picmonics. We've got all the content you need to remember. Everything from actinic keratosis, squamous cell carcinoma of the skin, basal cell carcinoma of the skin, melanoma mechanism and characteristics, and so much more. So you can lock down on everything you need to know forever.
Play, quiz, and spaced repetition. Efficient, effective, and research proven to increase exam scores.